Hey everyone, how are you all doing? Happy 2023. Well, hopefully. I'm gonna take a break from the usual stuff I stream and actually up into the Talon for a bit. For a nice little flight. If you haven't seen it before, this is the Asperia Talon. One of the best flying ships in the game, Star Citizen. Standard missiles. I've got laser repeaters on here. It's the usual stuff, nothing too crazy. Are those? Yeah. I figured I should go flying for a bit. Right, let's reset my camera. There, get a look. There we go. Close. Alright. Turn this guy on. So good. So good. Let's get out of this hangar. Let's go flying.
You are clear to launch.
Let's take a look. Let's go this way. Alright. What about one flight?
Please visit again.
I will someday. Someday. Spin out of that sun's glare. Take a nice good look on the outside. Alright, where do we want to go? Let's go to Microtech. Yeah, let's fly around there for a bit. To Orwin? Sure. Turned a little too fast there.
Quantum travel engaged.
Well, this will be a while. Let's hang out outside. Better missiles. mesmerizing. This game is truly, truly amazing. So what do you all got going on in 2023? Anything good? Hopefully y'all are doing something good for your lives. You know, maybe doing a little more art, maybe doing a little more writing, maybe just spending more time taking care of yourself. Hopefully whatever it is, you do really good at it. This is kind of hypnotizing, isn't it? Wow, I have no fuel. Is that a bug? Or is it just because I'm in quantum? Either way, I'd better get that filled up. That's what I meant. I shall wait till I get there. I'll try and get to Port Tressler. Although I may be able to refuel on the ground. Probably not. We'll see. Let's try that first. Let's see if there's refueling stations there. Yeah, that's good. No, the emergency shelter won't have landing pads. Let's try mining facility. Reset our FOIP and control. I get control of my ship. Oh my!
Engines on.
That's why I wasn't sure. In that case, since I have a bunch of hydrogen, then let's go to where we're wanting to go. Point to wind.
Quantum travel engaged.
Wasn't expected to be fighting.
Attack on shield. Shit.
Ah, my aim is shitty. I haven't played in so long. Also, I'm going too fast. Yep, okay, let's go. Let's move on. It's kind of like that. Let's peel off.
Shit!
Yes, yes. Yes. Is he firing at me? Like, my shields keep flashing, but I'm not seeing him hit. Killing them. Man, I just wanted to fly around for a bit. I guess I'm trying to get inside a fence. This is all I really wanted to do. The command switch. FOIP can be really hard to get used to in this game sometimes. Like, my head will get stuck in a certain position. And my view will get all weird. My view will get all weird. Right, let me turn it off. I'm doing free fall. Yeah, it's a lot easier to fly than just casual flying. Looks ridiculously good. And I don't have like a super powerful graphics card or anything like that. I actually have a pretty budget card. And it looks really nice. This game is... they're doing something truly amazing and truly unique. And I'm glad that we are getting to experiences. Three going for you. I should go up here. You can try and land on this mountain. The stream is in a gray screen? Really? Let me check. It looks like it's okay. It seems to be coming through for me. I'm not sure why it's coming out gray for you. Can you hear the game's audio? I'm just flying around, so not doing anything to use them. Does it happen for other streamers, or just with me? Hit that tree. Oh, the mushrooms jumped in. I wonder what's wrong. Is it the browser, maybe? I died. That was careless piloting. Back at the hospital. That's, you know what? Let's get drugged up. Medication. Let's go all the way up. Sorry. Actually, let's ease back on some of these. No worries. Just have a little more. You through. Where are you from originally? There we go, nice and juiced up. Survival estimate, 7 minutes. I can do some interesting stuff in 7 minutes. First, let's get rid of this. Yeah. Yep. That guy's super happy. Come on. Take it off. He won't take off the hospital gown. Oh, Chile, nice. What's it like there right now? Okay. Let me see if I can take this off. Suits. Let's try and just replace it with good old beacon. Oh, there we go. Inside. There we go. Wobbling all over the place. And slowly losing health. Nope. Oh, jeez. I couldn't even get out of the elevator. Okay. Oh. Good. Good job. Nope. Just need to get to the pharmacy.
Attention, all arriving patients should reduce.
And it's by now on the bill. It was so much harder than it needed to be.
We urge all patients to be open and honest with their health provider.
Oh man, he is. That guy is super happy.
Everyone deserves a chance to have a better life. Sign up today to become a cybernetic donor and give someone less fortunate the greatest gift of all.
Why is it super laggy all of a sudden?
Code yellow, we need a level 2 decom team to surgery 3.
Hey, let me know if there's anything I can help you with.
And I only have 3. How long do you have to travel? Why is my frame rate so terrible right now? Is it the server? I think it might be the server. Oh, let me look.
Doctor Sengupta, the antibiologist lab.
Server seems to be okay. Oh, Insomnia? Resyncing the server. Yeah, so having problems connecting to the server. There we go. Come on. Do you have cannabis where you were? I find that helps a lot with sleep sometimes. I think I'm gonna go hop servers because this is unmanageable. Yes. I don't know why that server just tanked. It just tanked all to hell. That was not a fun experience. Oops. I should have done that. That's gonna put me right back in. Oh, that was stupid. Yeah, man. If you need sleep, you should grab some. I usually do like a tiny bit of green tea, like warm green tea, and some cannabis if I really want to sleep. And that works really, really well for me. That's gonna take forever. Oh, I just died. I've overdosed. Come on, I wasn't gone that long. Hold backspace to die. that's bleak. That is so bleak. That is the bleakest shot. Just suicide in bed. That was so good. So, so good. This game is so good. Chat, because chat's dumb, and let's try that again. Yes, I know, I've been regenerated following the expiration of my previous body. Yes, yes, thank you. Thank you for the courtesy flight suit and helmet. Yeah, a lot of people, like, don't try and force yourself to, like, live your life the way other people tell you to, you know? Like, If you feel you're most productive at night, then, you know, work at night. Don't force yourself to work in the daytime just because other people enjoy it or force you into it. That's not a way to live your life. Yeah. I mean, that's pretty common. We all have all our issues. When we're cranky and haven't had enough sleep. That's not what I wanted to zoom into. Now, let's see if we can get to the hangar. being one of these. By the time I get there, I'm gonna have half hit points. So how long do you have to travel tomorrow to get home? Super trippy. That guy was looking rich. Not a whole lot. You know, this isn't. I stream. Oh god, I'm stuck on the door. I've been streaming like a couple of weeks now, maybe a month. I'm not very regular at it. It's not my gig. I just do it to relax. I can barely go straight. Oh, a present in the trash can. Alright, let's see him stumble in third person. There's a tram, you can make it. You go as fast as you can. get through the doors. Close.
God. Tram now leaving the station. Stand clear of the doors.
Phew.
City flight.
Oh my god, this is hilarious. That guy's probably like, why is he wobbling? Oh my god. This is the best. I wonder if he's talking to Chet. No, he's not talking to Chet, but damn. He's probably silently judging me. Fucking drunk or high, quote unquote, on the subway. It's Oh, I have to go through so many.
Now arriving.
I do. Hey, buddy. Okay. You can...
Tram now leaving the station.
Nope, nope.
Stand clear of the doors.
Cool. Just won't sink. Why is my frame, why is my sync so off? So you have a capture card? Why, I don't understand why my game is frozen. I do believe my game crashed. Plant 20% health, yeah, he's gonna die in a second. Every time I try and stream Star Citizen, it just does not work. Does not work at all. Yep, I think my character just died. You know what's probably happening? Because Star Citizen is CPU intensive, so it's probably... It's probably what's going on here. My CPU is getting throttled or thrashed. No, actually it's doing okay. I'm only at 9.2%. It's literally just the game that's really screwing me. Let me try and fix this. Yeah, I mean, why not? You should try it. If you enjoy doing it, then you should do it. You know, even if you're not doing it to be super serious, if it's something that you enjoy, you should go for it. I don't know why. Maybe I have too many FPS, because the game itself doesn't have a whole lot, and I'm forcing 60 through Twitch. So that's probably the problem here. What games did you did you stream before on PS4? I didn't go through this problem last time I streamed Star Citizen. Huh. Wonderful. I mean, it doesn't matter if your PC is a potato, as long as your game capture card is fine. Because it's going to be your PS4 that's doing most of the work. All your PC has to do is pass the stream through to Twitch. Let's actually grab another.
From transforming worlds to exploring the stars, our Corp is proud to bring
the ASOC vehicle retrieval system.
Our Corp, investing in tomorrow's future.
Your insurance claims has been set.
Ooh, Subnautica's awesome. I haven't played it in a while, but it's so good. That game is so good. Yeah, there.
For the latest travel information, be sure to check the departure and arrival boards conveniently located throughout the spaceport.
Let's inspect myself. Oof, yes. Get some much needed health.
Goodbye. Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
Right. Plane. Oof, having a tough time getting the plane
bottom. Obey all security and customs personnel at all times. Their job is your safety.
Your insurance claim has been sent.
Welcome
to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system. Vehicle selected. Stand by. Your vehicle has been delivered
Please
to the following location. Goodbye.
Please visit us again. Want your company
Goodbye.
To be in good company? Our Corp's unique vertically
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
I never played out last. Is it fun?
Inquire today to learn how you can invest in making our Corp your new
vehicle selected. Stand by. Your vehicle has been delivered to the following location.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, that sucks.
Oh, is it like a horror game?
Check the departure and arrival boards.
I'm assuming it's a horror game.
Throughout the spaceport.
I don't know, I think it's okay to like have a workout now and then. It's probably not a good idea to play it all the time, so that you're always constantly stressed.
Once in a while. To exploring the stars. Our Corp is proud to
be I don't know what your condition is, so I don't want to tell you to like, yes, do that, just in case it's or oh, I see. Oh no, I didn't want to go to Hangar 5. Damn it, Hangar 6.
Thank you.
This is the second time that Cartuel has shown up like this. It's always off on its side, and it's kind of frustrating. I mean, it's still kind of easy to get in. Jeez. It's gonna be impossible getting out of here. Get to the ship. Oh, I can't reach it. Push. Nope, that didn't work. Okay. And that's a good way to do it, I guess. Just kind of power through it. So this is strange. I think for me, it looks choppy, but I think on stream it looks okay. Okay, I'm not getting into this ship like this. Come on, guys. CIG. Come on. This. The screamers? Is that like one of the things in the game? Like a monster or something? I just don't know. I haven't played it before. It's weird, it won't capture Star Citizen as a full screen application. When it does my FPS is tanked. This is a weird. Yeah, I've never had a successful Star Citizen stream, so I think I'm just not gonna do it. Not until I have a secondary PC to capture it through. Well, this just isn't working. So what game would you stream if you started doing it again?
But where will you stand in the system and on our quality?
Oh, so it's like a jump scare type of thing. I should probably play that game. That sounds kind of interesting. I'm not usually a horror fan, though.
It takes all of us working together to keep our corps safe and secure. Be vigilant and report possible threats every time.
Bonk. Back up from the screen.
Welcome to the ASOP Vehicle Retrieval System.
Hello, and welcome to Riker Memorial Spaceport, servicing the Greater Area 18 Metropolitan Area. We hope you have safe travels.
Hell yeah, RDR2 sounds awesome. Possible trying to hit
vehicle
that.
Selected. Stand by.
I played Titanfall 2 for
a while.
That was
good. To the following location.
Please visit us today. Integrated corporate parks offer amenities such as resource sharing and logistical pairing for our rental companies. Inquire today to learn how you can invest in making our corp your new home.
Have you played the Metro games?
You okay, buddy?
Actions. Oh my god, this is tough. This is tough. Oof.
Hello, and welcome to Riker Memorial Spaceport, servicing the Greater Area 18 Metropolitan Area. We hope you have safe travels wherever your final destination.
Yeah, Metro Games. It's kind of like Stalker. Like it's an FPS game. Or they are FPS games. Whoop. Ran into the wall there. And it's about like a crumbling Russia. And the only thing that's left is the Metro. Oh, I can't.
Whatever your transaction.
Can't play the
demo. Wish you a beneficial
oh, cool.
Prosperous
oh, yeah.
Day.
It's a good game. Or they're all good games. No, not Hangar 5. Hangar 6. Okay. Nope. Shit. Ah, oh, damn it. Elevator. Ah. Done like a true drunk dude. Yeah, I'm playing Metro Exodus now, or at least it's one of the games I'm playing, and I'm really enjoying it. I like the whole, I like the fact that it's not in the Metro anymore, and it's like out in the countryside. Oh, get out of the. Why is the ship all the way down? But the landing gear is not up for some reason. This game sometimes sure does have its as its up here monster. That's good. You can make it. Actually, the thing I don't like about Metro Exodus is how they treat Artyom's wife. Like, she's like... They turned her into someone they need to constantly save. Yeah, I agree. Like,
systems activating.
The art direction in that game is awesome. Like, let's call air traffic control. Hopefully I'll crash on the way out of the hangar. Actually gonna turn off FOIP to make it less. Every movement so iffy. Move slow out here. Have you finished all three games, or only one of them? To Hurston. Why can't I go to Hurston? Ah, that's so annoying. It's pretty good, you know? Like, we're having a pretty good conversation, so... I don't know what's rated in terms of, like, 1 to 10. 7 or 8? Yeah. Because, I mean, I don't misunderstand you. So... things are good. Right, let me try and do this again. Stanton. Or Stan. Damn it, stop saying Stan. Hurston. Why can't I... You know what, it's probably because... I need to get to an orbital marker. Oh. Oh jeez. Dash hit scope. Fine movements are impossible.
Quantum travel engaged. Quantum travel complete. Landing gear up.
Time to actually do anything, so... let's go to Area 17. I turned this off, didn't I? Oops.
Quantum travel, engage!
Life is constant learning, so I wouldn't decry having to learn more.
Quantum travel complete.
I could have sworn I turned off my FOIP, but I keep turning back on.
Quantum
You're in restricted area. Huh? Wow, cool. So I'm just going straight and my ship is just swaying side to side. So it looks like we're getting drunk in this game. There's a chance that any input changes direction when you're intoxicated. And yeah, totally, man. Like, come by anytime. Watch out. Start streaming, I'll follow you and stuff and hop on your streams. Happy New Year. I guess it's kind of like... Whoa there. Yeah, dude, that's the best thing anyone can do, is just try their best. Learn as much as they can, try their best at it, and, you know, just embracing whatever mistakes happen. That's all we can really do. And of course not take everything too seriously. And see what happens. to leave the red in terms of my intoxication, and it'll be much easier to control in a second. That was the hardest drunk turn I've ever taken. There should be cops. There should be cops out here just trying to chase down people like me, like flying drunk as fuck. Area 17 Skyway. Doing so good, and then it turned to it stopped being an emergency, or it stopped being critical. Damn, that was too easy. Space station. Shh. Nope. Give me Pagini. Jar Jar is really kind of super missile or maligned, but actually not that bad of a character. Probably gonna get a lot of hate for saying that, but Jar Jar was alright.
Quantum travel complete.
It was just I don't want to say misunderstood.
Contact.
Better not attack me. I swear I'm gonna. Was that Avengers Stalker? Yeah. Easy prey. It's kind of cool there's one out here.
Hello. Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
Landing gear down.
Is that on the inside? I think it's on the inside. I literally cannot see. Aha, there we go. Imagine landing while health or while intoxicants or critical would be impossible.
Landing gear up.
Like even like this non-critical stage, it was a little bit iffy. Get all the way down. Why does it seem? Oh. That's not up.
Landing gear down.
Landing complete. Have a pleasant stay.
Yeah. Here. Alright, so I think I'm gonna try, next time I try to stream this game, I'll do it in 30 frames instead of 60. Because that doesn't even matter, because I'm not even getting through in Star Citizen. That's probably duplicating flight frames in order to produce 60. That's probably what might be happening, which is why I'm getting such terrible frame rates. But I don't know, we'll see. No return. Yeah, what a beautiful ship. Anyway, hope you all enjoyed, and I'll catch you all later.